trumpet, this drama really means nothing to me.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Abraham here with 310 of Yuma. I just got something in the mail that I want to show you guys. This is really for any fantasy football enthusiasts out there, any managers, team owners, even new people that are just getting into it. I want to kind of show you what I ordered. This is something I order every year, and this came from prodraftkits.com. Actually, I went on eBay and I ordered it from their storefront. Have a pretty good setup. It's pretty cheap too. You can get one of these for under $20. I went with them last year and I was pretty impressed. The draft went by smoothly. The labels were really good. So let me show you guys what I got here. These guys do ship out of the Phoenix area here in Arizona. So it's pretty quick. I ordered this. Man, it seems like it was yesterday, but this was probably like 2 days ago and it already came in, so. This is what their labels look like. You have defensive players, defensive teams. You know, it comes with some extra ones, so you can use those to fill in people that aren't as popular. Here's some of the running backs. Now these are all sticky labels. You just peel these off and put them on the board. There's more running backs. There's no running backs. And they're all color coded, so all the running backs like are in red. Here we got kickers. There it looks like a purple. Kickers. We got quarterbacks in blue. One thing I was looking at different draft boards, and one of them I saw, it said Sam Donald. That's one thing I caught on their pictures. So this one, I kind of did check all their pictures and saw that they do have, I haven't seen any of these that are misspelled from this company, so they're pretty good. They got a lot of rookies, people that might not even get drafted, but that's good. You want them to have that because in teams where you have, deep leagues, you have a lot of space to draft, and you might get like a gem, like maybe Josh Rosen isn't going to start off the season as the number one, but there's a good chance he's going to finish it as the number one. So you might be able to draft him late and just kind of hold him on your roster. Wide receivers are in black. If you notice, they have the team logo, the player, a little picture of him. Goes by last name, first name, position. The only thing these don't have, if you can see, are bye weeks. So what I like to do as commissioner of the league, I like to get on all these labels, and I put the bye week in there somewhere. So that way it kind of helps out everyone that's drafting. That way they don't draft a team with everyone on the bye week, same bye week. And I think it's really up to them to know, but I like to provide that for them, just a little bit of extra help. So there's a lot of wide receivers, a lot of rookies. You got your tight ends that are they're labeled in green. And I do want to see something really quick. The wide receivers. See right there, Dez Bryant. He's actually a free agent right now, so they don't have a team. So I think that's pretty cool, because you don't have to have him with the, Dallas Cowboys sticker on it, because he's no longer on the team, unfortunately. But yeah, it does have him as a free agent. You can still draft him. Yeah, so that's it. And then it's back to the defenses. So yeah, that's what I like to do. That's the only thing these don't have on there, the bye week. But like I said, it's a really good price. So yeah, if you want to go check it out, prodraftkits.com, and they're super fast at shipping, super fast at responding. I've ordered, this is the second time I've used them, and I'm going to keep using these guys. Pretty good product, and it's right here from Arizona, so it's really good. All right, here's the draft board. Now this is perfect for my league, because it is a 12-team league. You'll see it's really big. It's got 12, spotting up for 12 teams, and this goes down to 24. We only draft 20 players, so we'll have some extra space at the bottom. And see, here is their logo, and then all the different team logos on the side. It's pretty cool. But yeah, what I like to do with these draft boards, I actually get a nice board to go behind it, so a piece of cardboard, a piece of plywood, something to make it, you know, not a piece of paper. And after that, you know, we draft. And during the season, I do take this to work. It's pretty cool. You come in my office, and I got the draft board right there on my wall. You know, it's pretty cool to have at work, because a lot of the other managers in the league work with me, so they're able to, you know, come in my office. They look at how the draft went. You know, it's pretty cool to be able to talk about draft day and, oh, look at this pick here. This was a steal. Look at this. It's definitely cool during the season, especially every week. You know, you come in. I have a little paper on the side. I update, you know, wins and losses and who's in first place and all that stuff. And then at the end of the season, I just give this away to someone. You know, last year I gave it to one of the new members. He had just joined, and he actually was assigned position to put all the stickers on. So since he did all the work putting this together, I just gave it to him. And, you know, he has it at his house now. He, you know, I'm sure it's up on his wall. It's something pretty cool. You know, it's like a poster you can have up in it. It's a memory of the draft day, so it's pretty cool. But yeah, that's what I got. Let me fold this back up. That's my draft board, and yeah, if you have any comments, questions, anything you'd like to, you know, just talk fantasy football, go ahead and leave a comment at the bottom. Hope you like this video, and take care.